my name is Jenny. I'm coming from the Leisure Centre to give you a Keep Fit class, nice low impact, only 15 minutes long. So we're going to have a warm up, then a little bit of a routine, and then just finish with a cool down. So let's get ourselves going. Ready? Here we go. March it out. Okay, little marches to begin with. Here we go. Get the arms moving. March those legs together. Here we go. We've got 8. 3, 2, 1. Take it wide. 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring it together again. 5, 6, 7. Keep going wide. 5, 6. In for 4. 1, 2, 3. Then out. Keep it at your own pace. Smile if you can. It makes it easier. And wide. Together. Out for 2, out and in, and out and in, 2 more, out and in. Now, feet together, we're going to pedal it. Lift one heel and then the other. Thinking about your posture. Squeeze that tummy tight, pull the shoulders down, lift the chin. Here we go, we've got slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. Slow, slow. Quick, quick, quick. Last one. Okay, just little easy toe taps. Back up nice and straight. Then from there, a little bit of a heel. Slightly twisting the body to make it a little bit more exciting. Okay, if you wish, tap those knees. Try not to drop the body forwards. Lift the arms a little higher. Let's have a clap. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March it together. New move, step touch to the side. Step and touch. That's it. Little bit wider. Pull those elbows back. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Now kick your bottom. And again, 4 more. 4. All right, we've got now doubles, then the other side, and again, let's go back to singles. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, then double on one side, double on the other. One more time. Think we've got it, think we've got it. Double, 2 steps to the right side. Doesn't have to be big, then 4 on the spot. 4, 3, 2, 1, and again, 2 one side, then the other side, then 4 on the spot. Let's have another go. Here we go. 1, 2, and again, looking good. Keep the back up nice and straight. One more time. How are you feeling? Is your heart rate lifting a little bit? I hope so. All right, back to marches. We've got march. Now we're going to do 3 marches and a heel. 1, 2, 3, and a heel. And a heel. Keep that body lifted. Breathe all the time. Add a little clap. Here we go, here we go. Whoa. I feel like Mr. Motivator today. And again, 2 more. And 1 more. We're going to sway it out. But now, oh, use the whole body now. A little bit higher. Lift that arm sideways. Can you go a little higher? Now watch the change. We've got low, low, high, high. And again, low, low, high. One more time. Now I'm going to add on to it. You just watch or join in. 2, medium, then circle, and back. Am I out of the move? 4, 3, 2. I'm going to do a little step. Is that it? Yeah? And again, now look at the hands. Look medium, big circle of the arms, so that whole body's in there, all the blood circulating around, getting the heart moving. Well done. Tap it back. Whew, we're nearly there, nearly out of our warm-up. Taps to the side, let's take 4. 1 more. Okay, march it out. Alright, start off with a little routine, if I can remember it, which hopefully I can. We've got here, we've got four marches, then four more, then four more, then four more. Okay, so we're going to take four marches, then four more, and four more. Now watch mine, they're coming forwards, then on the spot. Then back, hope you can still see me, then on the spot. Then forwards, then on the spot, then back, then on the spot. Watch my hands now, so forwards, cross, cross. A little bit of shoulder work today. Move those arms, and again, you've got it, hoping you have, and again, backwards, well done. Now tap, step and tap. All right, then from there, heel. Just four of those. Four knees, four claps. Should we put that all together from the beginning? March it out. Five, six, seven, eight. Go. Forwards, march. Take it backwards, march. Do it again with a smile this time. And march. Woo! Looking good. And back. Good. Step tap, step right leg. One. Ooh, those were heels for me. Now tap, heel it out. Two, three. Little knee, now either take them low or lift them a little higher. Have a clap or tap the knee from the beginning. Here we go, go forwards. And march it out. If you wanna make it a little bit more exciting, cross in front, lift it up, forwards. That's it. Okay, and again. Well done. Tap and heel. Step, heel. Twisting the body a little bit. Then with your toe, forwards. That's it, then knee. Woo. And again. Clapping under. Good. March it out. Next section. We're adding on. We're going to move to the side. We're going to take two steps. Yeah, two steps. And again. Got it? Adding on to that, we've got two to the right, one left, one right, two to the left, one right, one left. And again, two to the right, one left, one right, two to the left. Good. Do it again. Gonna change the arms here. Keep them nice and simple so you're not having to think too much. And again, one. Lift the chest up. One more time. Good. Right leg, we're going to change it. We're going to do a heel and toe. Step touch. I think we've got that. Other side. Step right leg, heel and toe left. Yes, are you thinking? Step touch. Add it onto the step close to the side. We've got one, two, push it forwards. That's it. One, two, step touch. Heel and toe. Heel, two, three, four. Step touch, step touch, step touch. Left side, go heel, two, think you've got it. And step touch. One more time, two steps this time to the left. One on its own, then back to the side. Two to the right, one left, one right. Heel toe, four, three, two, one. Cross those arms. A little bit easier. Other side, are you thinking? Can we put it all together, do you think, in a minute? One more time, to the side, take two to the right. You've got it, two to the left. Arms are different every time, but it doesn't matter. Heel and toe. Step touch, good. Okay, march it out, we're gonna do it from the very beginning, all the way up there, see if we can remember it. Are we ready? March it forwards, forwards. And punch, take it back. Well done, punch, add one above, and forwards. Looking good. And again, take it back, good. Toe taps, four, three, slightly twist that body, then your heels. Arms a little higher, knees touch the knee. Go one, two, three, clap it under, one. Are you ready? Two steps to the right, go one. Two, well done. And again, one, two, we're nearly there. Heel, turn right leg. You should be smiling, knowing what you're doing, feeling fabulous. Toe and heel, take it for heels. Is your tummy still tight? Toe, lift and pull the shoulders down. Okay, now lengthen those arms. Lift the leg if you wish, clap under. Four, three, two steps to the left. Go up. One of each. Two to the right. One, two, one. Heel and toe. Four, three, two, one. Step touch, step touch, step touch, step touch. Then march it out. Well done. That's our little bit of aerobic workout. Now to cool it down. So march it out. Three more. Three, two, one. Small step touch. Just let the arms relax by the side. Still smiling, but let that heart rate go down. Sway it out. Go sway. Woo! A little bit higher. Good. And keep it low. Well done. March it together. Okay, we're going to swing it forwards and backwards. We'll take the right leg forwards, left leg back. Forwards, back. Swing the arms. Ooh, I'm feeling great now. Feeling like a good stretch down the back of that leg. So bend the front leg, stretch the back leg. So you should feel a bent leg there, feeling the stretch down the back. Slowly stretching the arms out. Place the hand on the bent knee, shoulders back. Bend the knees, come together, come round. And again, sway it forward, sway it back. You keep it to the front, I'll show you to the side what it looks like. Okay, lean on that front leg, bend it, stretch the back leg, and then lift the chest, pull the shoulders down to the waist. Two more. And one more, hand on the bent knee, lengthen. Well done. Come back down to the front. Woo, well done. Okay, we've got one, two, three, little heel. Two more, then we'll stretch out. That calf and the back of the leg. All right, hold in there. If you can, put the toe down or lift it, stick that bottom back. So your position is there, feeling the stretch. Well done. Tap that foot. And march it, one, two, three. One more time. Last time, hold it there. Tap. Okay, from there, stretch the front leg, lift the toe. So you should be feeling the stretch down the back of that leg. Bend the knees, tap the toe, come back round. Well done. Woo. So we've stretched out the back of the calf, back of the leg. Take those legs wide, a little bit on the inner thighs. Bend the knees, stretch. Bend, hold it down there, lean over, you feel that other side, and again, one more, in the middle, slowly come up, and bring those legs together, bring the hands in front, all you're doing is curling the shoulders, that's it, open the chest, try and take them behind your bottom, little bend, keeping this tight, well done, two more, and one more. Good work. Bring it in. Hand across. Pull it down. Lift up that chin. Other side. Hand across. Hold in between. Feel the stretch in that shoulder. Okay. Legs apart. Take your head to the side. Back. Side. Back. Side. Back. Side. Back. Shake them out. Shake your legs. Give everything a good old wiggle and give yourselves a clap. Well done, everybody, and we will see you next time. I hope you enjoyed it.